Hello, my name is Belén Pilar Martínez Aznar, and I am a student of a specialized English language, which is a subject of Curs de Capacitación para el Enseñamiento, and I want to record this video to make a short presentation of the innovative activities for a specialized language teaching that I have designed for the final task. So, my proposal consists on two activities designed to be developed in only one session of 55 minutes for a group of students of second year of bachillerato. The vocabulary that we are going to work belongs to new technologies and communication area, and we can find terms with different word formation processes. So, in one hand, we have activity one called Alien Video that has a duration of about 35 minutes, and it's recommended to work in groups of five or six components. For this reason, the teacher will begin the session asking students to divide the class group into teams and to put together the tables. After that, the teacher will give to each group a list with the vocabulary to learn and a tablet with internet connection. And he will explain that now students are in a small role-playing game where the Earth is under an alien cyber attack threat, which is explained in a video. So students have to watch twice this video, which lasts about 1 minute and a half. And in groups, they have to underline the terms that appear in the video and that they have in the list of vocabulary. After that, they have to look for all the terms in the list of vocabulary in an online dictionary. In this case, I have used Collins online dictionary, but we can use another one without any problem. And after that, they have to write the definition in the vocabulary list. On the other hand, we have activity two called Alien Message that has a duration of about 20 minutes. And that it's designed to work as a class group, but with the individual participation of students. So it's recommended to organize the tables forming a U in the classroom space. In this case, we are going to participate in an open discussion, where students have to use the vocabulary of the previous activity to express orally how to face the alien attack, which is described in a message that aliens have sent to us and that teacher will project during the activity. So for these two activities, I have created a vocabulary list, a video, and an image with the message. First of all, we have the vocabulary list that is that we can see in now, and it is designed to have a space to write definitions of the terms. Secondly, the alien video is created by taking short videos of Mars Attacks film and with a voice that explains the message. Let's watch it.
This message is addressed to all citizens. Currently, we are facing a threat of an alien cyber attack with an impact that we still don't know. Since yesterday, the Earth is surrounded by strange spaceships that have sent an audio file with the warning of an imminent attack through new technologies. So the offensive can affect all those devices with a telephone network and wired wireless internet. This assault compromises the privacy of all the people with a personal computer or laptop, a digital camera, a digital audio or video player, an ebook, a mobile phone or smartphone, a PDA or a personal digital assistant. We are not still aware of the procedure of this aggression, but we believe it could be taken by computer software, social networking, sites like blogs or wikis, or by any other type of website. And it could even be transferred to other devices without telephone network or internet connection, through memory cards and USB. This is not a fake, we are just in an emergency situation. So we recommend all citizens to be connected to ICT until further information.
And finally, the alien message has an image of an alien and the following text. Hi, Earth's population, we get in touch with you to warn you about our intention to destruct all information stored in social networking sites in order to destroy your mass media and break your social structure. After midnight, we will insert a virus that will remove blogs, wikis and more. This attack will be so powerful that the simple fact of opening one of these websites will cause the collapse of the device in use. We know that you are not prepared for something like that, and this is why we inform you in advance with the aim of causing the most absolute chaos. Good luck! So, as you can see, the innovation of my activities is based on the creation of an attractive and motivating context where the material is created especially for a constructivist teaching-learning model with gamification strategies. In addition, the innovation comes with the fact of teaching not only vocabulary, but other transversal contents related to digital competence and collaborative learning. And as these are specific activities to make contextualization easier to understand for students, the structure of activities starts always with a previous explanation by the teacher about the material, the context, and the steps to follow. After that, the students receive the material and then they have to develop some specific actions. On the other hand, the main purpose of my activities is to develop the different communicative competencies. So we have a listening, a writing production, and an oral production. For that reason, the new vocabulary is approached from different strategies to make learning easier. And finally, to evaluate all these different competencies, The criteria assessment are focused in the first activity on the delivery of a clean writing document, on the words detected in the video, and on the correct definition of the terms, while in the second activity, the participation, the use of vocabulary and discursive connectors, and the coherence of the proposals will be taken into account. And that's all. Hope you enjoy this video and thank you very much for your attention.